Hello, you sneak peek! Come in here and subscribe. Don't want to miss out on the details. While you're at it, grab a light beverage on the way. You won't regret it. Oh, it's you! Great to see you again. I see you brought a light beverage for me as well. That's much appreciated. I promised you I would tell you more about how to be more mining efficient. Well, let's get straight into it. PvP is another thing you can look into. While you're at the city, you press U on your keyboard and you will activate it. Black players also receive 10% luck bonus and 30% gathering luck bonus. So keep that in mind. Then we have the consumables. At the Arcane Repository, you can craft potions like the Strong Encumbrance Potion that increases carry weight, or the Proficiency Booster Potion that increases the amount of resources gathered with the tool by ranging from 5 to 15% for 20 minutes. To craft the weak version of these potions, you need modes that drops from harvesting. To get better resources for better potions, we're going to craft those at the Arcane Repository. At the cooking station, you can cook roasted potatoes that increases your luck further for 25 minutes. To cook the simplest form of roasted potatoes, you need potato, butter, and peppercorn. Potatoes can be found in the farm outside of Everfall and Windsward. Butter is made from milk, which you can get from cows in the following towns: Dayspring in First Light, Greenhaven in Windsward, and Monarch's Bluffs town near Devil's Quarry in Monarch's Bluff. And for peppercorn, yeah, you can find them at the purple plants in the green fields. I would recommend that you go to the green fields in Monarch's Bluff or Cutlass Keys, simply because of the sheer amount of green fields in those areas. Territory standing is another way of increasing your gathering speed. I would advise that you prioritize the perk gather in those regions that you plan to gather in. In this instance, we're gathering iron ore in Everfall. And if you should be that lucky that your covenant owns the regent, you get another 10%. Lastly, I'm gonna tell you about housing trophies. In New World, you can only own 3 houses. In those houses, you can have a maximum of 5 trophies per house. You can stack mining trophies though. That means that you can only have 3 trophies. Here, you can increase your luck by a maximum of 4.5% if you have 3 of the best mining trophies. To get these, you can either buy them off the trading post, or you would have to get a rare recipe to make the higher tier trophies. You can also craft the minor trophy per default if you have at least 75 in furnishing skill. If you haven't watched part 1 yet, I suggest you click on this video. In part 1, we show you a very efficient iron ore route and talk about mining efficiency through attributes and gear. Have a great day, adventure. Hope to see you soon.